Joining us this morning is Ronnie McCarson with Cottage Hill Baptist Church. You are the 55-year-old plus pastor at the church. Yes. So you deal with what we're talking about this morning, which are elder care, senior issues. We were talking in the last hour about why it's important to have your affairs in order. But where do you start? How do you start the conversation? Let's say we've got an adult child that knows that their dad or mom hasn't had these things squared away. How should that person approach their parent who may not have their affairs in order?
I encourage our senior adults to start that themselves, actually have it themselves, and invite them to come to a dinner or something other, some lighthearted event where you talk about these things. If they don't bring it up and they're having issues, and the kids know that they're having, their dad's mom's having an issue, they need to talk, say, hey, I need to know what you want. So can we get together over a cup of coffee and talk about this?
Are these issues that absolutely need to be put in writing with an attorney, or are there other options?
It's like anything else in life. Sometimes you get what you pay for, but there are things online that you can do. If you don't have that many assets and so forth, you can do a simple will or whatever online. But I suggest if you have things that you use a local attorney or someone to do that for you and make sure that your wishes are taken care of.
Why are people sometimes skittish about making these plans?
I think sometimes they don't want to deal with it themselves. They don't want to upset their families, but death is just as much a part of life as living. I mean, you have to deal with these things, and having that finishing well is just as important as starting out. You know, you got to finish well.
And why is this important to have this in place for families?
It just gives them peace of mind, and it makes it transit. I've seen a lot of things at funeral homes and at hospitals, and you want everything to be smooth. You want them to finish well and everything to be taken care of. I even encourage our senior adults to give something away once a month. Mm-hmm. So that you can see them enjoy it before you're gone.
Ronnie McCarson with Cottage Hill Baptist Church, we thank you for joining us for this edition of Faith Time.